So people often wonder what you can actually do with a degree in sociology, anthropology, psychology. These are arts degrees, Bachelor of Arts degrees. And the thing is that when you go for education in anthropology, psychology, sociology, you're really going to have to go back to school. You're really gonna, and I would say, especially with anthropology and psychology, you really are going to want to go ahead and get your doctorate. First of all, it's required to be to have a doctorate in psychology in order to be a psychologist. You cannot be a psychologist without a doctorate degree in psychology. Also, if you want to get a bachelor's degree in anthropology, chances are you probably want to do research or something like that. So you're pretty much going to have to at least get a master's degree in order to really conduct interesting research. But if you really want to teach, if you really want to get grants and things like that, and you want to be able to teach at the university or college level, you're really going to want to go ahead and get your doctorate degree in anthropology. As far as sociology, it really is the same. Now, I will say with a degree, a bachelor's degree in psychology and sociology, you can do, some case management work, or you can be like a service coordinator, or you can be, something around those lines. But those jobs are really competitive to get because so many people have a bachelor's degree in sociology and psychology, as well as they really. Those jobs really don't pay that much, and there's really not a whole lot of room for advancement in those sorts of careers. I think that if you start off as a case manager and then eventually you get into some sort of administrative work, you're probably going to have been with that agency for a long time. So it's really important that you go ahead and get a higher education, when you get a degree in anthropology, sociology, and psychology, because really, it's hard to get a job with those Bachelor of Arts degrees. And again, so many people are going for those degrees and thinking that, hey, I can just get out and I'm going to be able to just get a job just like that. But the reality is that that's not really true. I didn't even get a job in the human services field until after I graduated with my master's degree. So, that whole time when I had my bachelor's in sociology, I wasn't really able to use it doing anything. I was doing jobs that were unrelated to anything that had to do with sociology. So I went back to school. When I graduated, I was able to get a job in the human services field, but that was as a case manager, in a service coordinator, rehab teacher, things like that. So I would say that if you're going to go to college for a Bachelor of Sociology, Bachelor of Psychology, Bachelor's of Anthropology. It's really not like social work where you can actually get a license at the bachelor's level because you can become a licensed bachelor's social work. And so I would just say go back to school if you're gonna go for those sorts of degrees. It's important that you go back to school and get a higher education with those sorts of degrees. If you guys have any more questions, please feel free to message me, and I would love to talk to you about furthering your education if you have a degree in one of these fields.